Ahí viene, sí.
Damn it. Oh boy, but I can't get it. Oh God, no, no, no!
The British troops continued their attack on Neuve-Chapelle. Their next objective? Take back Port Arthur.
2, 3, 2, okay. So you need 2. You motherfucker. Hold on to it, you prick.
Amidst the never-ending attacks and counterattacks, Freddy and Emil hunted the elusive Baron and his regiment in Ypres. On April 22, 1915, chlorine gas was used for the first time by the Germans.
Get out of here. Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome.
Don't worry.
Oh, Jesus.
Her name was Anna, a Belgian student living in Paris. She was hard on the trail of her missing father. For once, fate smiled on them. They were all going in the same direction. But while approaching Vimy, a German squadron spotted them.
Oh, God. Boy.
Ça va aller, allez. Allez, allez.
Psst. Thornton!
Well, okay.
Bullshit.
Baron von Dorf had escaped again, but Emil had still managed to find medicine for Freddy.
Thank you, my friend.
They were quickly back on the road again. Their journey would take them to Reims, where they would at last pick up the trail of the elusive Baron and his Zeppelin.
Damn you, Baron von Dorf! Alright, I think that's where I'll end episode 2 for now, and we'll be back next time. Bye!